said it's got trying to like guys.
I'd seen Satan's Children back in, let's say, 2004. Something Weird Video released it on DVD. And I really liked it, and I noticed it was made in Tampa. So I was like, oh wow, it's made right here in our own hometown. This is great. It wasn't until recently, when Chris Alexander, the editor of Fangoria magazine, which we all love, I've been collecting Fangoria since it came out in 1979. I love it dearly. He had posted about wanting to know if anybody knew anything about the movie, people from Tampa. And I kind of chimed in and I said, yes, I'm from Tampa. I know about the movie. I might be able to assemble the cast and crew for a screening or an article interview. And he said, great. You have my blessing to do the article and do a screening. And the rest is history, as they say. We've got Stephen White, who played Bobby Douglas. We've got Rosemary Orlando, who played Monica. We have John Edwards, who played Joshua. David Mendoza, who is one of the techs in the movie. And special effects artist, John Mocsary, who did the famous quicksand footage, and who also did the ant wrangling in the film.
Well, here they are.
He was very sweet. He was very nice. I know after I bit that gross capsule with the blood, I wanted to do it again. And he said, no, it's perfect. And later I found out he was saving film.
Well, in the movie, there's a great scene where one of the lead female character, played by Kathleen Marie Archer, ants get dumped on her head, attracted to the syrup and everything, so it's a big kind of ant mess.
We played around with it a little bit, and if you look closely, you can see that the ants are really on her face. And they're moving. They're not dead. Through a little experimentation, we figured out how to stun the little guys so they wouldn't bite. Okay? Now, at the end of that shoot, which was horrible for the poor lady, I mean, she was really a trooper. And by the way, she's sitting in a chair with a piece of plywood around her neck and then the dirt filled in around her. So it wasn't as horrible as, we didn't really bury her. Actors hate that. As well as being hanged, they don't like that either. But anyhow, so at the end of the day, I'm gonna turn the extras loose, all the ants. And Joe says, no, let's keep them over the weekend just in case. Well, we were keeping them in a potato chip can in the motor home, which was our base camp. I put them in the can, put the top on, went home for the weekend, come back Monday, and there's a hole in the potato chip can that they drilled from the inside, and they'd all escaped into the motorhome. Never saw him again. A friend of Joe's by the name of Rob White lived out west a lot, and he had seen real quicksand, and it was his estimation that the closest thing he could think of was oatmeal. So that's what we tried. We bought up 50 cases of oatmeal, which at the time in North Tampa was just about every case of oatmeal that existed. And we went to work and dug the pit, filled it up with the oatmeal. We had two problems. Number one is it was an active cattle ranch. The wind shifted. The cattle got wind of the oatmeal and decided to come in for lunch. And if you listen real closely, you could hear mooing in the background. The other thing was Newton's law of buoyancy, because when they went in the pit, they wouldn't sink. So we had to put cinder blocks after they fell in, so they wouldn't fall on the bricks.
How'd you get that marshmallow back? I mean, it looked like marshmallow.
It's oatmeal.
When you went crazy in that scene, which was awesome, and how did you prepare for that? I mean, were you really like, yeah, whatever, were you like, man, this is gonna be cool, I'm gonna get that gun, and boom, 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 go nuts? That's all editing, because it's true. Completely different shots, and you had rage in your face, man.
No.
You were like, yes, you did. Did he have rage in his face, or what? Was there rage? Dave?
Well, I mean, for me, I think the favorite, my favorite aspect of the movie and the two scenes that I was in, I love being killed.